office in White Lake, Michigan. The preceding signal was a test of the public warning alarm system for NOAA, all hazards radio station, KEC63. While the state is taking proactive steps to mitigate the spread of COVID-19 in Michigan, we want to remind residents that severe weather is approaching. This includes tornadoes, flooding, high winds, and other severe weather that could disrupt our daily lives. While we are practicing social distancing, we do not encourage you to congregate in groups or drills, but ask that you review what your plan is during this week, Severe Weather Awareness Week. Disasters don't plan ahead, but you can. If this alert had been for an actual tornado warning or severe thunderstorm warning, you would have been instructed to seek safe shelter immediately. Severe Weather Awareness Week in Michigan continues through this Saturday, March 28th. Additional information can be found on our website. This concludes the test of NOAA weather radio station KEC63. We now return to the normal broadcast. These are...